Another man avoids trial by pleading guilty. William Clark pleaded guilty to burglary charges. He admitted to breaking into someone's home armed with a knife. The homeowner was hurt in the process. Clark agreed to an 8-year sentence where he will be incarcerated, where he will be held, whether that's prison, work release, or in-home detention, will be decided by a judge. That will happen December 14th.